Hello and welcome to the quarter inch ratchet demonstration. We'll start off with the Wera Cyclop, probably the most asked about ratchet I have. And it's really well made. It has lots of interesting functions like the locking and the spinning function and such, but I still think it's a specialty item, kind of. It's like, I don't think it's good as an all-round ratchet. I don't like the handle really. It's comfortable to hold like this, but if you want to grip it any other way, it's not as comfortable. And also the handle is really big. And there has been discussion about Wera ratchet and socket fitment, but I have never experienced any issues. This previously was an old, really old plum one, this modern Stahlwill one, and also this modern cheaper one. All grip really good. It's a specialty item, but a really nice one. Continuing on with the Veras, we also have the metal Cyclops. This one is nicer, I think. Better balance, smoother handle, easier switch. And I also have never found any issues with the socket fitment with this one. Good option, I think. This one is amongst my favorites, at least. Can continue on in the same row with one of the newer additions, the KS Tools Slim Power, which is a really small head. And that's really the big case for it. But I don't really like the handle as much. It's a bit too big. And again, a bit of a transition there, I don't really like, but still it's a nice usable ratchet, and as you can see, not that much bigger than a 10mm socket. Continuing on with the ones I like, we also have the Gear Wrench 120. This one is by far the smoothest I have, but a bit too big of a head. But a nice all metal handle, could be a bit bigger, but still okay. And this is not a quick release, but it still fits sockets well. But you can really see the difference with a 10mm socket versus the KS Tools ones. Another favorite is the Bahco. Smooth again, really easy to use switch. Really nice handle transition, but could be a bit longer and perhaps a bit thinner head. But also really nice and not that much bigger than a 10mm socket. We also have the Bahco round head one. This one is nice. It's a bit longer. It has a smooth handle transition. The round head is good, but and the switch is quite distinct. But yeah, it's good, but not perfect. And again, see the socket fitment. Continuing with the newer models, we also have the Gedore one. good mechanism, good switch, nice handle, but again, a bit too big of a head, both thickness and width. And we also have this Bahco one, a different round head design. Really silent and smooth, but quite a lot of back drag, actually. But well made, definitely. But short and a bit bulky. And this one, the 80 tooth snap-on design, has the similar problem, but it has much less back drag, but it's still a bit too short and a bit bulky. But if they made this one a bit longer, like I know there are snap-on models that do, this would be great. What more to mention? Well, we have the Sandvik Belser one, but it's just the same as the Bahco one, I think. Just an older model with a different handle. We also have the cheaper Bahco one, the S-Line. Nice ratchet. I have used this one a lot. It was all I had for a long time, but a bit too big and heavy, I think. But it's nice length and good handle, but just a bit too big of a head. Oh, can't forget to mention the Micro Wera. This one is stamped wrong. It's a factory mishap. But it's a nice ratchet. Good mechanism, as the bit ratchets have also. And quick release. And I think they could have thought about this handle a bit better. It's a bit too much. It adds too much weight, I think. But other than that, it's nice. What more do we have? We have this Wera one. And again, a good, nice round head design, but really strange handle design. It's like a little lump at the end. Don't really like it at all. And this round-headed Gedore one has a similar problem, but it's at least a smaller handle at the end. Nice round head design. I think we should also mention the Saltus one. This is a older design, definitely. It's long, and it's actually heavier in the handle than the head because of this really small mechanism. But the push through mechanism isn't really that good, and yeah, really wobbly. But it's still interesting. And I guess then we can talk a bit about the older ones, like this snap-on with a E date code, that means 1944, so wartime finish. It's a good small little ratchet. The coarse tooth, of course, isn't up to date with modern designs, but yeah, with a smaller teeth, this one would be really nice. And while keeping on the American ones, we also have the plumb one. Really nice, I think, but it also has a really big head. But it looks so good, this pebble finish. And we have the older Bahco one also. Probably the most distinct selector switch of them all. Really nice design, actually, but a bit short. And again, of course, the coarse teeth of these older model ones. This one probably isn't as old, but it still feels like a really old model. Way too big and heavy, I think. But still interesting options. Then we have talked about all of the ratchets, the newer and the older ones. We can talk about a bit about the cheap ones also. Let's start with this one. Cheap Biltema one that has gotten a file handle when the plastic handle got destroyed. This one again is a really small head. That's the why I bought this one once upon a time. But now with the wooden handle, it's really comfortable, but I don't think it's that useful, unfortunately. It's a bit too bulky, but lots of leverage if you want to. And we have more cheaper one, like this extremely bulky and heavy thing. Just look at that head size comparison. These ones are not that good, but I do like the offset design, but otherwise they're not okay. Way too heavy. These one then are more okay cheaper designs, I think. This cheap swivel with the adjustable tension so you can always keep the joint fresh. It's decent. And I've used this one for a long time before I got the nicer ones. And also this one that sometimes comes with me when I don't want to take any valuable tools with me. It's decent, I think, actually. A bit big and bulky, but decent. These not that nice older roundhead designs, probably all of them copies on other stuff. Yeah, I guess that was much of it. And to summarize, you want to get something, look at the case tools ones, the Bahco one, the gear wrench, and the all metal Wera, I think, would be my tips to check out. If you like the Cyclop, try it out. Could be for you. If you want something a bit more robust, the Gedore has a good feel to it, actually, I think. And if you like roundheads, the Bahco one is really nice.